You have any idea where Roger has been for the last 24 hours?
I don't.